Ah, upgrading the saucer. I hope you have plenty of DNA to trade. So, something for your gun? Or a brain implant? Wise choice. Did you want a saucer upgrade? A saucer upgrade, perhaps? No? You retrieved from the human research lab has revealed the most disturbing development. They've unlocked the dormant psychic ability hidden deep in their primitive brains due to a dash of Furon DNA.
Humans using Furon powers.
They're training these mutant humans for use in the battle against us! Destroy everything at their lab!
In the name of Joe McCarthy and every...
Registering Aural Amplitude Variations. The source will please identify itself. Boy, did that suck. Systems reboot! Systems reboot! My target is on the lightning strike from the airlander above you. Please,
get back!
Clearly, there is no cause for us.
Agent Arbogast of Majestic is my name, and Furon hunting is my game. And the odd political assassination, but I don't like to talk about that. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
What? Chicken?
they sent me into Cuba, bam, no more problems. Kinsey was right. I am a smoldering hotbed of sex. Man, I am good. How good?
Very funny.
So good. Look at me again, punk. I dare ya. I double dare ya. I double dog dare ya.
Everything's gonna be okay.
God does not play dice with the universe. It's all relative. That one kills me.
Here, boy. Come here, boy.
Wait a minute. What if E equaled M? R squared? I don't get it.
Got mutants, all right.
Destroy the lab and kill those mutants! It's time to give these inquisitive humans a little negative reinforcement. They're entirely too clever for them. Infiltrate the research base and disable its defenses from within. Then you will destroy the entire area with your saucer.
Anyway.
Actually, I thought they might prove useful in attacking the human defenses.
I hear ya. Those humans won't know what hit them when I unleash these babies.
Let's go. You commies.
The tape you retrieved from the human research lab has revealed a most disturbing development. They've unlocked the dormant psychic ability hidden deep in their primitive brains due to a dash of Furon DNA.
Humans using Furon powers.
They're training these mutant humans for use in the battle against us!
What? You picked the wrong planet to mess with. Damn. That's what they
saw. Possible enemy activity. All patrols report any suspicious occurrences, no matter how insignificant they seem.
Your number's up, Space. Hear that? That's the sound of my heart.
Inquisitive humans a little negative reinforcement. They're entirely too clever for their own good. Infiltrate the research base and disable its defenses from within. Then you will destroy the entire area with your saucer.
always bust my chops, jackasses. Man, do I hate marching. These boots suck.
Children allowed.
If I don't get to shoot somebody soon, I'm gonna go out of my mind. Got some Reese's Pieces that you guys eat, right?
You're not supposed to be here. Oh, babe, my jaw! Let me go, you commie bastard!
Is complete. Thank you for your cooperation. Good night. Initial concerns negative. Please go about your business. Target acquired. Okay. I am registering for room and variation.
Where'd the humans get all these radioactive cows?
Perhaps they've been collecting them for study. Can't imagine what they look to learn.
You want me to whack them anyway?
Actually, I thought they might prove useful in attacking the human defenses.
I hear you. Those humans won't know what you're
doing.
Thank you.
Wise choice. It might stop you getting killed by the humans so often. All right, you sold me. You know there's a sucker born every minute. Upgrading the saucer. I hope you have plenty of... A saucer upgrade, perhaps?
General Armquist, good of you to come. Thought you might be too busy running damage control out in California.
Never too busy to watch the Air Force fall flat on its face, Jack.
Corporal Patterson, let's show our guests what this bottle rocket can do. Vertical takeoff!
That's it? That's your ultimate weapon?
Patterson! Get over there and tell McGillicuddy to get that bird in the air right this second, or he's gonna be testing go-karts for the next 20 years!
$40 million for that?
Armquist is inspecting one of their primitive aeronautical contraptions inside the military base. This could be an excellent chance to crush their pitiful air defense forces and destroy Armquist once and for all.
Let me just load up the old disintegrator ray and I'll be off.
I don't think your usual arsenal will be adequate to wipe out an entire airfield. At this very moment, they are preparing a nuclear device for testing at a nearby weapons range.
A nuclear device?
Don't sweat it. That monkey's as good as dead.
This, khaki, that. What the hell's wrong? I want to be just like Sergeant York. Or Gomer Pyle. What's going on? This ain't like WW2.
I fervently hope we never need to use this fearsome instrument of death.
Means he has a hand?
If we do, it's gonna look wicked. I fervently hope we never need... I fervently hope we never need to use this... I fervently hope we never need to use this fearsome... I fervently hope we never need to use this fearsome instrument of death.
On the other hand,
if we do, it's gonna look wicked cool. I fervently hope we never need to use this fearsome instrument of death.
On the other hand,
if we do, it's gonna look wicked cool.
I have a rifle. Her name is Sue. I don't know. I just don't feel like I'm being all I can be. Buddy Murphy is a pussy. Now, John Wayne, that's a man's man.
Be careful, you.
I wonder if anybody'd notice if I went AWOL.
Ah!
Those commies invade already. I want to shoot me some reds. What's that? No one to kill. Damn, that drill sergeant's booting me out of easy company. Now I pull. I love my country. I love my flag. Man, do I hate marching. These boots suck. I'll report it to Sarge. He's like, it's his. March here, march there, march it yourself, jerk off.
I ordered. I don't know.
I'm losing focus.
Are blocking the road up ahead. Those rocks are blocking the road up ahead.
I want my grip!
always bust my chops, jackasses.
Humans have put explosive devices on the road ahead.
Let's do this. What's going on? You ever thought about joining up?
Don't move! Stop right there!
This is about to...
Armquist is my hero.
Don't ask, don't tell. Works for me.
I'm still coming in.
Why won't those commies invade already? I want to shoot me some reds.
Drop your weapon!
Thank you.
All patrols search for enemy forces and take them out.
In the name of Joe McCarthy. These humans want to disarm the bomb. Stop them!
Come back here right now. Come back here or I'll make
you. Stop!
What?
The bomb has been defused!
lordy.
Arthur, get me a shotgun. I got a kill for your varmint. Get away from me, you varmint. Bloody tricks on the old farm. Nice.
You got a case, you varmint? I'm done.
I ain't heard one like that since old Thanksgiving. I got back in 42. I wasn't trying to hurt you. Well, not much anyway.
A mutant pig!
Yeah, look what you made.
Good work, Crypto.
Hey there, critter. Not so close.
No skin off of my teeth. Harvested corn. Milking cows.
Martha, come quick. There's a guy killed us after eating the turnips. Come back here, you little fella.
Good work, Crypto!
Gotta get back into a better firing position. That's right. Skeet down!
Get away from her, you bitch!
Crypto!
Oh,
lordy.
Enemy confirmed a serious threat. Military forces being sent in to find and destroy all enemy presence.
Hey, stop, thanks. You ain't welcome here.
Outer space.
It's just a day to die, you little bastard.
There, look at you.
This one's for me.
Oh, my God.
Oh, lordy.
Face invaders!
Hey, take it outside. Oh, what's the guard?
Get back here!
Oh, hey, you don't want me. So you got a thing for cows?
That's disgusting.
back, little fella. Get close to me and you're in for a world of pain.
It's hunting season, Martian. You're the prey.
Lost control. Gotta get back into a better firing position.
property.
Why you running up?
Shotgun
wants to have a word with you.
Eee, greenie, 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 greenie.
That was kind of hurt.
Get away from her, you bitch.
Hey, that critter, not so close.
Scared little fella.
I just want our two.
Hey, stay
out. No skin off of my team. My dear.
I know you're around here somewhere. I can
space
smell
invaders.
The fear.
You pesky army.
Martin, give me the shotgun. I gotta kill me a varmint.
Who's your daddy, Beyond?
Good work, Crypto!
Space invaders!
On my property.
Suspicious activity recorded in the area. Units are on alert.
Space invaders!
Ah!
got a leg for now.
That's disgusting.
No, no, no! Crypto, you incompetent boob!
Hey! Greeny, 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 greeny!
Just what you need, a bigger gun. Well, you could learn to... I expected more, but I suppose that... Step right up. Weapon... Yes. Your saucer is in need of some improvements. You really don't treat it as well as you should. You want a saucer upgrade? You know what they say about a Furon with a really big cranium, don't you? Want a saucer upgrade? Or something a little-